It's been a real pleasure working with the students this weekend. They've really come a long way, and it's real music. We're really proud of their efforts. The next piece we're going to play, sort of like the end of the elementary band program, using some unusual effects. The next two pieces, both of them, use some unusual effects. The first piece, of course, was a Sousa march, which was a lot of fun to do with Thunder. The last piece was a set of American folk songs called River Songs, and that's just really plain fun to put together. We all had a lot of fun with solos to do that. The next piece is a new piece just written this past year called Waves, and it features some kind of ethereal sounds from the group. You're going to hear some random notes, you're going to hear some piano playing, you're going to hear a few solo percussion sounds, but it's quite beautiful. I think you'll enjoy it, so just kind of sit back, relax, and enjoy Waves.